I am now going to attempt to see how long this takes to burn through a VHS cassette tape. I just found out that it will do it, and now we're going to find out how long it'll take to go all the way through. Does not look like it's penetrated the window yet. There it goes. And that is what the aftermath looked like. God, this is incredible.